here are the lineups for today. We're now all set.
Kaleo.
This is lovely passing to watch. Now Benzema. And he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. Real Madrid with a set piece.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. He went for power there. Mesut Ozil's cross. Good delivery, but I'm afraid the finish wasn't up to it.
Oh, you've got to say that the leap there was brilliant, but he just couldn't execute the header.
Kaleo.
Got it. Benzema. Di Maria. It's on for him. Here's Di Maria. Bit of space on the flank. Picked it off.
Di Maria.
Quarter of an hour gone. Xavi Alonso. Drives it in. Puts it away. And it's Real Madrid who strike first. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Well, when you look around the dressing room and think, who can I depend on? This is the guy for me. He's such a wonderful technician.
Badelje. Low ball in. And the cross repelled.
And Cristiano Ronaldo. Kaleo. The ball is with Khedira.
He's looking to play it into the channel. Penalised for that challenge.
Got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the little dink into the penalty box.
Picked off the ball.
loses out in a position of some promise. Vadelje. Vadelje. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. And we've barely had half of the first half. Marcelo. Can he now find a finish?
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Vadelje. Arbeloa. Khedira. Cut out in a promising position. Plays this forward. Vadelje. Luis Ibanez. Vadelje. It'll be a throw-in. Poor ball that's intercepted.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Chance for a counter then. Xabi Alonso. The ball's with Cristiano Ronaldo. A chance! Oh, a fantastic save! And these players from both sides still battling for the right to play their football. Lead is narrow, probably deserved. They seek an equaliser prior to half-time. And his shot off target. Vadelje. Wants to get this forward. Samir. Now Ozil. Here's Khedira. Oh, he's lost it. Slides it through. And he's still going. He goes for it. Well saved by the keeper.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there.
The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
I think it's been a really good display so far. I think they're using every inch of the pitch to stretch this game. It's nice and expansive and difficult to cope with.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. So they may be trailing, but with 45 minutes to go, they probably still fancy their chances of getting something. Here's Mesut Ozil. Tries to slide it past the defence. Nicely fed in.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Now Khedira. Just dived in there. Gives away a free kick. And that was a late challenge that brings a yellow. Real Madrid with a set piece. A ball in. Keeper makes the stop. He knocks it in.
And he makes absolutely no mistake. Two goals to the good and they're set fair. A great corner, a good header.
Well, there was only going to be one player getting to that because he attacked it with so much aggression and commitment. Tremendous play.
So, it's now two without reply.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
He plays it through. No, that won't be finding its target.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
Benzema sends it to the middle. They're not quite out of danger yet.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. Their passing needs a serious lift.
Di Maria, who's set up one goal so far. Khedira. Di Maria! That never really looked on target. Play it goes for throw. Here's a cross, and the cross is put into a safe position by the quick thinking of the defender. Corner though. It's a ball in. Ante Rukavina. That's not going in.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
Almost an hour gone here. Here's Di Maria. Arbeloa. Crosses towards the centre, and he heads the cross in! They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough. The cross was inch perfect. It demanded that finish.
Oh, that was such a powerful burst from midfield to make up the ground and get his head to that. Fantastic heart and courage.
We resume again, the score is 3-0. A long ball into space. Ante Rukavina.
Well, they're just not realising their potential, they have to find an end product.
And that's been intercepted. Now, seeking to get that ball in. Ooh, free kick awarded in a very promising position here. Ball in, and out it goes for a corner. A moment of temporary relief. He sends it in.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
They're off on the counter.
Well, it's all very tight in that area. I think they should play a longer pass.
Benzema!
Oh, he'll be kicking himself for that.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Cleared to safety. It's a corner. Here's a ball in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that should have been their fourth.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Oh, it's been cut out. Mesut Ozil. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Now Khedira and Tedro Cabina. Yep, offside there, to the massive relief of the opposition defenders. Here's Pepe. Arbeloa. It swung into the middle. They'll regard that as a decent result. Only a corner. Still not cleared properly. Ball in, and the cross cleared away.
I think one or two of the more experienced players need to just settle them down a bit now, show some composure, because they can't keep wasting possession like this.
Cristiano Ronaldo. They'll have a chance from this corner. And he's using the bench for the first time.
Well, the manager's made the change, but he knows he really should have done a lot better here today.
Tried to play it through. Now he's ready for a shot. Keeper claims it.
Well, it just goes to show you how effective a counter-attack can be, because when you move the ball at pace like that, it only takes seconds to create a threat.
Xabi Alonso. Badelje. Long ball over the top. Now Khedira. Higuain's cross, and the cross is cleared. Forward it goes. The assistant referee's flag was raised, just offside, good call. This their final substitution of the game now.
Not been involved in the game at all. Now the manager's lost patience with him. Not surprised he's coming off.
Arbeloa. And now the counter-attack. Play surges forward, a ball in, and it's hoofed away, it's cleared away. The referee blows, and it's all over. Well, one-sided, a big win, not really a contest. So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.